Let's take a look at how to solve a polynomial equation. So let's say you have 2x plus 3 plus x equals 10, and you want to solve this. Now, first of all, when you solve, what we're really saying is, what does x equal? What's the value of x? And there's only going to be one number that makes this true, because x is to the first. So first thing we want to do is we're going to collect like terms. So 2x is not a like term with 3, but it is a like term with x. So 2x plus x is 3x. You've got two apples plus one apple. You've got three apples. And we're going to drop the 3, and the equals 10. So we combine this and this to give me 3x. And these guys didn't get touched, so they get dropped straight down. We use them again. We now have 3x plus 3 is 10. Again, we want to solve for x. We want to get it alone. So after we collect like terms, that's the first step, we're now going to get x alone. So to get x alone, we're going to eliminate everything from around it. So first thing we're going to do is to subtract 3 from both sides. That's because the way to eliminate a number from being near the x is we're going to do its inverse. So the opposite of plus 3 is minus 3. And the reason we want to do the inverse is positive 3 minus 3 cancels. That's why we did it. So now we have 3x alone. We're getting there. On this side, we have 10 minus 3. Whatever you do to one side, you have to do to the other. So 10 minus 3 is 7. We still want x alone, so we're going to divide by 3. Because the opposite of 3x really means 3 times x. And the opposite of times is divide. So we're going to divide both sides by 3. The only reason we do it to both sides is whatever you do to one side, you have to do to the other to keep the equation balanced. So 3 over 3 cancels. That's why we did it, giving me x alone equals 7/3. And that's your final answer, x equals 7/3.